just assume that it happens, but no one else is in the room where it happens.